Hello guys, this is another version of a tutorial and I was just trying to check how to use do while loop in order for you to write a program and then for it to loop over again and start. So I was just trying it out and didn't want to waste much time, so I did it in the background and then just trying to work it out and see. Okay, so this is a program. As you can see, this is a program to prompt a user to continue on pass with something like that, to continue on or pass using do while loop. So this is the program, and in it so the program is to prompt the user to enter a 1 or a 0 to exit. That's why I used an integer for the program counter. Okay, so do while loop, so the do while loop simply here means it should do this code, this block of code. After doing this block of code, let me indent it to. Okay, so I was just trying, but it's okay. So this is the code, this program, it should do this code block of code. So it should do this block of code. After doing this block of code, now at the end of the code, I prompted the user to enter 1 or 0 to continue, 1 to continue and 0 to exit. So this is a scanner to accept the input either 1 or 0. And now, so after doing this code, it should. Now, this is the while loop. So, do while program counter is called to 1. Meaning, when program counter is called to 1, it should continue. But when it's not 1, the program should execute. It should what? Stop. So, let's try running this program and see. So, run. Let's do while loop, right? Do while loop. I am prompt, but let's see. So sum is equal to 6, and then now enter 1 to continue. So when I press 1, ellipse again, then I'm able to 1 ellipse again, then I'm able to, you know, type whatever I want to type. When I press 0, the program ends. Now it says process finished with exit code 0. Okay. So let me just try and modify it. Think it should be here, so three numbers to be added. Okay, so run again. Okay, so now it has prompted us that we should enter three numbers. So 1, 2, 3. So once you continue, just prompted me again. 3, 4, 5, sum up, so 0, then the code exits. Alright, so this is just a simple tutorial to loop over your code, to help you loop over your code by prompting the user to enter. It can be a string value, so let's try a string value and see. So let's make this string. So string, then we can say enter, let's say yes to continue on, and then this 0 will be no to exit. Let's change this. Okay, so let's see, program counter. Now we'll use the dot equals to equals is equals yes. So now I use, okay, let me just, mostly some of the ones which go to our case. Now let's run the code again. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Now it says yes, so yes, it loops over again, and then 2, 3, 4, yes, it loops over again, and then now if I say no, the program executes, or any other thing I type else, it will say that the program has finished executing. Okay, so thanks for watching. And then don't forget to subscribe, come up with more codes for you. And then, as I said, don't forget to subscribe and like, and also share. Thanks.